21st Street in East Tulsa is open to traffic again this morning after a head-on collision that blocked the roadway late last night. Tulsa police say one vehicle went across the center line just west of Highway 169. This was around 8:30 last night. It slammed into an oncoming car just west of Highway 169. The driver in that second car suffered minor injuries. No one else was hurt. The wreck shut down eastbound 21st Street for about 45 minutes.